I'm in Brooklyn.
So you out here looking for Danny Jacobs?
Wherever they at. I'm about to start on get on my Shannon and Cannon shit.
Okay. So you're gonna pull a Sean Porter too?
Nah, I just wanna know what's up. Like,
I feel you. Yeah.
You know what I mean? You feel some type of weight. Let's get it on. Like, let's skip this Centeno fight.
That's a fight.
I got it in my blood. You know what I mean? BK. But yeah, man. I'm with it, man. I ain't dodging nobody. I ain't never ran from nobody. So it is what it is. Jacobs want to fight. Let's fight. You feel like that, man? Let's skip this Centeno fight. You ain't got to take your next fight either. They think my opponent is whatever he is, and they think his opponent is. Well, let's skip that shit. Let's get to the bag.
Respect to you that you're saying that you would take fights back to back if you had to every 2 to 3 weeks.
Like, bro, I don't gotta suffer to make no weight. I ain't taking no punishment. You know, shout out to every boxer that's out here in the world, man. They fight for a living, fight for a reason. I'm here, man, but ain't nobody gonna be walking around with my name in their mouth. I'm about that shit. Like, you wanna fight, let's fight.
Danny has that contract by HBO. You go to HBO for that fight?
I go to HBO, I go to the UK, I say, Eddie Hearns, what up? I got the best manager in the world. They gonna make this shit happen. Trust me. I'm with it.
You got to call Al Heyman still, right? He says he's still
Al Heyman. It don't matter. I'm with it. We both Al Heyman, whatever. Mm-hmm. Man, look, I'm not here to discuss another man. You know what I mean? It's about me, my show. When the mind meet up with the physical ability, that's when you in your prime. That's where I'm at right now in my life. And look, it is what it is. I ain't worried about what they talking about. Let's get it. You want to fight me? Let's fight.
Jamal, I asked you the other day on the conference call if when you hear things like, oh, he's got to earn his way into this division, you know, he hasn't fought anybody, do you think that's code for we don't want to fight you?
Nah. There you go.
It ain't that you gotta earn your way in the division. I'm in the division. I'm just trying to figure out what we doing.
He said go to HBO.
Cause you say I'm ducking. I'm ducking you to go on HBO.
No.
Bro, you ain't even touching M yet. I'm touching M's. That's why I made my way to HBO.
I get that.
I know you're gonna get it.
You don't know what I'm touching.
But don't say.
You don't know what I'm touching.
I know what you're touching.
I never said you
duck.
I never said you duck me. They asked you want to fight Danny. Why not?
They said.
Why not? He wanted a big name.
I was going to
HBO. They said she's a road runner.
That's what I'm talking about.
What's up?
Because you don't need to go back and forth.
We ain't got to go back.
You know I'm not
stuck here. Look at his eyes. He a pussy.
You skip your opponent.
I just want to make it clear.
Okay, you know it. Hey, how about y'all both skip it out? You know it.
Let's continue.
Lines only, man. Yeah, like I said.